Your iron remover trigger is not working anymore. There's an easy way to solve it. In your wash bucket for about a minute, when you pull it out, it will have dissolved that iron remover that solidified there, because last time we used it, we didn't put away, we didn't close off the tip. It's gonna dissolve that and then start working again.